Yeah, so apparently upstairs. I'm hitting him. I'm still hitting him. You okay over there? Oh. Up there. Ah! I'm stuck on the furniture. All these books! Oh, I can't get to him from here. Oh, he's up there with him. Good job. Alright. We'll look at all these books and we'll try to find the spirit. Got them all. There's a lot. Castle Goldenford that way. Empty. I should take something. I have a cheese wheel. We gotta find some book here. This is these two other ways that we've seen. I keep hitting the wrong thing. All the hits are here. I read them all already. Yeah. It's getting louder. It's all the same. What is that? The Lost Brigand. Pretty sure. That's one of the first ones I found. The Lost Brigand. It's looking. I do. I have it. Wasn't completely sure. All the same. Checked them both, right? Now I did. Blank paper. I looked at all this. Yeah, I looked at these. Path to Home 12, yes. Book of poetry. Found it in the mayor's house. See, some of them... saw that, right? Two different books on different shelves. But some... they're all the same. Blueprint for a steel mace. Yeah, I just looked at those. Did I look on this side? Gallant shoes. Okay. Who's that running in there? A woke and lost one. Oh crap. Really? Did you kill it? I think you killed it. Where'd it go? Now who's this? Dohra Dal'Goldenford. Actually a living person amongst all this. Well, was a living person. Skull of Mage Light. I really can't grab much more. Garb of the Mysterious Nomad. Helps with psionics and light magic. Increases mana by 8. Well, I'll be overweight if I take it, and I took it. What a shame. Just had to go attacking me. Oh, wait. back to the land of something. Chronicles of Dal'Goldenford. These are the last lines I will write down in our chronic for now. Chronic? In order to bring a little bit of illumination into the darkness, which has us in its cheerless and misty claws for already quite some time, my decision is set. We will leave Dal'Goldenford. We, the inhabitants of this castle, are educated in healing herbs and life-giving magic, but the grip of a sword is something only the few of us have ever held, and for this, a fight seems impossible. Also, it is too late to call for help, for I am not willing to wait for further weeks for a messenger from Ark, and in the process lose the life of more men and women. Maybe, at the end, this disaster is our own fault, even if I can only assume for now, for this bizarre sickness roaming through our walls has so far never shown its face, or let one of us to remain sane long enough in order to work our magic for protection. This sickness is not controllable, and is spreading like a wildfire, so fast that we almost can't inhume all the affected. Is that bury? Bury? Exhume is to remove, to dig up a grave. Inhume is bury, I guess? It is too high risk. It is a too high risk. Today we will have our last meal in these halls, and then we shall leave without hesitating. Okay, so who wrote that? Somebody who cannot... Somebody's probably dead now. What do I not... I don't use these. The stamina potions. So let's get rid of that. Get rid of these rancid versions of things. Protection from frost. Protection from magic. I only have rancid. I have 21 rancid health potions. Maybe we can just sell these. The aversion to magic. Oh, right on the table. I like that. Oh, I hear you. You're close. Oh boy. That's creepy as hell. Oh! I'm already creeped out. Shadowy copper necklace. Huh, good for elementalism spells. Oh, another bookcase. I have that. Oh, ambrosia! Sweet! Just a goblet in there. Spell tome for clairvoyance. Shows the path to the current goal. That's interesting. Frostwind? I'm not sure if I have Frostwind. Recipe for wolf blood. Oh, I don't need that. Frostwind. And clairvoyance. Sweet. The Holy Order. That's the same. Yeah, you're in here. Let me see if I can find you. Net of Souls. Oh, it's for it's you. It's this guy. Marius Dal'Goldenford. 11 enchanting 25. Is that a 2? Level 2? Well, I found 5 out of 20. I am not sleeping there. So he's also an ancient lost one. Well, that goes down to Castle Goldenford too. Well, I'll stop the infernal hissing, breathing sound. Sounded like it was about to start with the breathing again. And then it was like, wait, nope, nope. She got it. Oh wait, I didn't see this. Oh, I dropped that. Stuff that I dropped. That thing scares me. That thing, well, doesn't scare me, but spooks me just standing there like that. Like, any moment it's gonna attack. Alright, so let's go down in here. I don't know where that ends up. I've been here, haven't I? Yep. I have been here. Well, that was a fun little adventure. Wasn't it, boys and girls? So was it her? Was she the one that was trying to materialize but yet couldn't? I'm saving just in case something will materialize now. The magical school of entropy allows you to summon creatures from other realities to fight for you. To trap the souls of your enemies into Pyrian something or other. Scream. Yeah, I don't know what that's about. Alright. There's something else. Well, I can't leave these walls, right? There's something very close. I assumed that it was part of this complex, but apparently not. Wait. I thought there was more past all that bales of hay. So the only other thing I see is this. But I don't think we can get down from here. Not letting you push me around. Literally. Well, maybe we can get down from here. I didn't mean to do that. I'm trying to find this, whatever this is. I think it's like a tower or a temple? I'm not sure. Yeah, I remember this. Pretty far away from it right now. I mean, it's right in the direction of Castle Goldenford, which makes me think that it's part of it, right? Thought that was gonna hurt. At least you can pretty much travel along these rocks. Oh, not anymore. Find it and get to it. But then we'll be done. What do I have? Does something affect on me? No? Oh, the bread? Bones. I'm going all around. Oh, you know what? It's completely blocked. I'm on the other side of this, and it's this. Yeah. It is not much along here. You know, there's a lot around here. There's just not much here. So that's why I can't get around this. So I'll probably just teleport, probably to Ark. Waterfall. You know where I am now. Oh, by the pirate hideout, yeah. Not even on my radar now. Oops. Thou art my light, my glimmer at the horizon. Thy name is my sacrament, and thy path I will honor. In life as in death, the path of our sea. Sorry, I stole your flowers. I'm evil. Yeah, I see it again. So that's the way toward Old Sherath. Oh! What the hell? Damn thing is just standing there looking at me. That creeped me out. Oh, I need that. Oh, I originally went in here to get something to eat. According to this, dead ahead. But I can't climb this stuff. And this brings me nowhere good. Maybe it's a place that's revealed further on in the story. Oh. Interesting to put that right there. Trying. Can't jump. Yeah, I can't do that. I can't make that. See, there's the castle. It's like it's within the castle walls, but... Oh, wait, no. It's this. Shrine in Goldenford. Sweet. Recipe for wolf blood. Dagger of Despair. So that's what that is, a shrine. That's cool. I'm glad I found it. Dagger of Despair. Increases critical hit chance by 5%. That's it. It's not even that valuable either. It didn't seem to like being dropped. Is it interesting, like roots or something? Hmm. Anything written on the side, like the other shrine by the river rail? No. Oh, empty. Alright, we found it. We found everything. There's not much around this area, which is interesting, but that's cool. Yep, just gonna teleport the Ark from here. Whoop. See you, my friend. Bye.
Yeah. It's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Oh my god. Oh wow. So, anyway.
They always go too easy on the scum.
Do they now? I gotta go find a place to rest. Because it's... We gotta buy stuff, but it's too early. Everyone's closed. Sleeping. So, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we...
They just sit on their asses and hope things settle themselves. Idiots.
There sounds a lot of negativity going on here. Join me next time when I buy a lot of crafting books. I hope I need more money, though, don't I? Yeah, I have more money than I did. But we can pick up some more bounties as well to help that. I want to further my entropy. I want to further my rhetoric. And I want to further my sneaking. Kind of a more lesser note is light armor and archery. Yeah. We'll find a way to get rid of all the money we got. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.